Beso mi culo, putos. November 29th, this Saturday, La Malavia, Jason Velez versus El Ruso Mexicano Gradovich. We'll go head-to-head for Gradovich's IBF featherweight title on the Crawford versus Beltran card. Jason went to college with my husband in Puerto Rico. He's a really, really good guy. And we caught up with him at the Golovkin versus Rubio card in LA. He's been training very, very hard at Big Bear and taking every ounce of this shot seriously. Gradovich has the stiffer competition and has a 47% knockout rate versus Jason's at 72%. They both have zero defeats on their record and both have really, really good corners. Both are extremely hungry for this victory and both love tacos. Speaking of tacos, fun fact, Jason worked at the taco maker in San Juan up until last year. You gotta love a good come up story like Jason's. In fact, a lot of boxers just have these amazing backgrounds. Gotta love it. By amazing, I mean you hear it and you wonder what the fuck you're really doing with your life kind of story. Also this weekend is Chisora versus Fury. They're fighting essentially for the right to face Klitschko. Not really interested in this one all too much. Well, the fight of the weekend will be Velez versus Gradovich. And you already know, if you're needing a link to the stream, check out my Facebook page, facebook.com/ChuffyMae. And know that that is why I fucked your bitch.